First of all, concerning the behavior of Russia and United States, of course, it depends of two questions. One, it depends about the presidential elections in the United States in November to see if the winner will be Trump or Joe Biden. From a certain point of view, there is not a great difference between Trump and Joe Biden, because in any case, there is an approach of the United States to don't play a very important role in the Eastern Mediterranean. And concerning Russia, of course, it depends about the consequence and effect of the pandemic in Russia that, as you know, is very large. And the same thing concerning Turkey. Turkey, as you know, is one of the countries more affected by pandemic. And so that, of course, has the consequence to weak the position of the Erdogan in Turkey and the capacity of Turkey to play a role as Turkey wanted to play in the Mediterranean area a few months ago, before the Corona crisis. Concerning the religion fundamentalism, fight against terrorism, you know very well that the terrorists and the fundamental religious leaders tried to use the pandemic to say to the people that this religion is more hygienic than the Western religion. So they try to spread their capacity of consensus using the pandemic crisis as an instrument or a communication campaign to say that they can play a better role for the citizens than the Western countries. So there is a big risk that in a situation in which before the pandemic crisis, the capacity of act of the terrorists and the regional religious fundamentalism was weak. Now they increased the capacity to act using the effects of pandemic.